It's a big...
Bye.
secret. Hey, Jermaine, secret. Hey, Jermaine, get on you a number. A prettier face than hiding in your mind. Careful what you say, you give yourself away. I'll die on your cancer tomorrow. Secret.
See? Don't see gold. Thank you. Christianity, but they buy stained glass. They wouldn't know religion if we kicked them in the ass.
Nobody's perfect.
Nobody perfect. Nobody's fake.
Is anybody safe?
Lift up your arm, people, and we will hold them high. For God is with us from birth till we die.
Nobody's perfect. Nobody's fake.
Before the next group shows up here, we've been asked to stay over a little bit.
Thank you.
Well, you do this notebook. Yeah, dude. But, all right.
just to make this dock my home. So I'm just sitting at the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
Down in the kitchen, you know,
come on now, you ready for some time?
You like something? entitled The Dirty Snowman. The Dirty Snowman. I met a dirty snowman on the way home from school. I waved as I passed him by. He just stood there, so cool. He looked a little lonely, so I stayed with him a bit. I said, "What's the matter?" He said, "Man, I'm all wet. The sun came out today. Tomorrow I may be gone. Your parents are probably worried, so you better get on home." "Who asked you? Who made you?" I asked him. He smiled at me then, said, "I was made by my maker, hardened by the wind. And if I melt, then let me melt, for I'll be made again." I was made by my maker, hardened by the wind. And if I go, then let me go, for I'll be made again. Thank you. My next poem.
The blasting quadraphonic tales of life in the hood, hitting, trudging, dragging him for half a block before turning down the music to hear the song of crushed bones and dad's dreams. As a 17-year-old boy looks in his rearview mirror to see a crumpled heap of blackness burning out, staring at him with the dimly lit eyes, a baby lotion hand still grips onto the change that held his summer delights. I believe. I believe like that 17-year-old who pulls off before the cops can come because he no longer cares and feels childhood antics of a mere disillusionment, cranking up the music to drown out the downpours of tears as they splatter across his leather steering wheel, making it another block before rolling a blunt to calm his nerves. Sits hunched over, racked by gut-wrenching sobs, he begins to look not at himself in the mirror, but at the little Jordans that jingle from it, wondering if he hadn't left home, got high, got drunk, got her pregnant, got upset, got high, beat her, lost the baby, got arrested, if his life would be any different from the purple haze it is. He never notices the approaching police cruiser. I believe. I believe like that officer who pulls up on that truck running the tags, wants to run from his life of $32,000 a year to get shot at, while someone's child in that truck is driving around in his paychecks for the next 2 years, checks the plates and knows the owner from a domestic violence call and parole violation, sucks in what might be his last breath and heads to the driver's door where a young black man is suspiciously bent over and reaching for something despite the officer's demands to turn off the music and roll the window down, 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 down the street walks the 16-year-old girl, now nicknamed Ho to business partners and junkie to her friends. If she had any, they would bathe her, possibly save her, but no one's loved her since he did. No one's treated her since she got pregnant. No one's heard her since the blow was delivered that sent those little feet walking from the womb to the tomb before she could nurse. Now those breasts now sag from the constant suckling of John Doe's nipple hard and still twitching, thinking the baby will come back in the form of a pipe. She now suckles for security, walking the days a zombie and the nights a queen, getting crowned with used condoms. Now approaches the navigator, hoping to get enough money to buy some time back with her deceased offspring, not even seeing the cop. Now, the boy sees the girl reaching for the passenger door. Now, the cop grabs his gun and releases the safety. Now, the girl recognizes the boy and starts to turn away. The cop fires Lieutenant Glass. The boy lunges for the girl. The girl tries to grasp the Jordans. The cop fires some more. The lonely, the lost, the unloved. And somewhere, a mother stands on her porch looking for her son, believing he'll come running home sticky with ice cream, believing all is well in the world. I believe.
But Do I have to make
bugs from bottles? Here we go. That one. Now you paint the inside. Paint the inside. The inside. Okay, and then that way it won't be wet when you touch it. Here, let me show you. Check this out. The standard. You're going to be a model. Okay, are you going to model? Come on, style for it. Don't touch it.
Turn around.
Let's see. Turn around. Let's see. He's taking your picture. There you go. Now model it. You got to do some styling. Hey. Smile on that face. There you go. Are you styling? Come on, tip your head. You didn't see the camera. Big smile. All right.
That's nice. That one's nice.
This one,
but you can't see the movement inside the bottom.
Right. When you have
like
it.
Like a cloud.
Right. When you have it.
You better leave my daughter in my house.
All right. quiero salir. Ya yo cuando son yo pequeño, so sad to die. Y nada, you could have seen anything that you wanted to, and I can tell.
Yes,
you could have seen places you ain't never seen, girl, and I can tell, yeah. But the system got you ghetto sighted. Yeah, you want some young beginning to suck. Up on the area. Is everybody all right tonight? Let me say, I'm ready. Give thanks and praise to the Most High for life. Give thanks and praise for life. You know that you talk today, they gone mad. You gone shot in the city side. We can't even manage when life is worth. Put all his finance, but I end up in a late down time. You know it's nearly here. So we have to sing for the father in that no field. Hey. So we coming now, it's this time to teach you some of the rest. Hey. I tell him I said, you remember that.
Yeah, man.
Tell them against him, I can't go on leave people so. Real time I break the men's system, get on your plates. Lady love, this woman, she like a blessing from above. Got to let them know that, talking about you. I'm so thrilled at
tell them, Bridget.
I've been started, I've
been tell them what I want.
Join your black watch.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Black
join
black
your black watch. Okay.
Yes, Columbus. Our brethren, Dougie Simpson, has been ducked and has been named as the honorary artist for this year's Hot Topic.
Give it up. Give it up. Give it up. And it's lovely
one.
This is the way it's
supposed to be.
I'm just coming in from the woods, oh, I'm not too
I'd like to say a few words though, yeah.
Go on, someone.
Like, hold on. I'd like to thank everybody.
No.
Yo, I'd like to thank my family.
Master.
I'd like to thank the Most High first. Without the Most High, nothing happens, right? Am I right? Yeah. So let's give him a big hand because we can't do nothing without him. Right? Right. Yeah, he's known by many names, and that's all good. That's it. After that, I'd like to thank my family. Maria, the family in Brooklyn, my mom, my dad, my uncles, my cousins, my nephews, my niece. Okay. Let's go to Columbus. And my wife, where is she? Oh, there she is. Maria. Let's give her a big hand. Come on now. Yeah. But so many blessed friends too, you know. And our Deborah Tucker's out in the house. I haven't seen her since the early 50s. 259 South 18th Street. You know I can cook. You can go home anytime. You know, yeah, good vibe.
Yo, Wolf.
And Eunice and this guy right here. Where's he at? Come here. Come here. And this guy. My son right here. I don't mean to put him on the spot, but this guy keeps me going. He's playing the shy role, but he's a good guy.
No piano.
Very intelligent, very silly, very funny. Keeps me going. All right. Troy Jones, I know we gotta go. Troy Jones, when you gonna get your props? Okay, that's enough. Anyway, the band, Flex Group, Damon, everybody. Yo, I love y'all. Thank you. And we're going to get many, many more. And you're going to get your rewards. Just keep the faith. That's all I got to say. Thank you. I love you.
Respect, baby. You don't know me?
The band of Paul B.
I'm big.
I'm big, baby.
Yeah, that's sharp, man. Yeah.
So I listen to my elders. And I listen to some students. But even with some stupid and misleading, ooh, it's not what you know, it's who you know.
One simple word, Columbus. Just one name. This is my brother. Don't stop clapping your hands, Columbus. From right here in the CO, Columbus. Put your hands together. For the man we simply call Foley! Give it up! Make some noise! Clap your hands!
How y'all doing? I see it's a lot of babies out here tonight, so I'm gonna tone it down from where I'm feeling right now. Much love to y'all, Columbus. Y'all don't mind if I get Franklin County on y'all real quick, do y'all? Say what?
Okay, I'm reloaded.
This is Foley.
Yes.
Riz, give me reads, y'all.
Yeah.
Put it on the rim.
Yeah.
Get this guitar out in the house. Guitar in the house and down front in the monitors. Down front in the monitors. My voice as well. I need it down front in the monitors, yo. The guitar and my voice. Please. Hey, Rizzy, I'm gonna be waiting on this, I guess. put some bass in this, young. Where y'all at, Columbus? Oh, that was fake. Where y'all at, Columbus? If y'all there, snap y'all fingers. Let me hear that fingers, y'all. What? Too cool to snap. Where y'all at? I said too cool to snap. Where y'all at? I'm feeling a little strange tonight, y'all. Y'all got to excuse me. I dedicate this show tonight to the adults. Yeah.
Home, you're precious one. I'm the one. usual, most of my paintings represent the community. And I've done flowers several times to represent community. I'm just trying something new with this 3D thing. What this becomes is a photo op, so I hope wherever you install it, people could get behind it. And then people with a family members with a camera can shoot, you know, people going by or whatever. But it's used as a photo op. I've done this in Atlanta, Georgia, Seattle, Washington. I'm getting ready to do it in Cleveland, set up a bunch of photo opportunities so that people can use them in the park.
Okay, start.
The hardest thing is about poetry, child, is trying to sell it. It's easy to get it, it's easy to publish it, but the key of it is trying to take it from your hands and put it in someone else's hands. But all in all, it's worth it. It's worth it in the end, to all the things you can do.
What do you like about it? I mean, what's it give you?
It's a form of self-therapy. It's like therapy. Poetry is therapy because it's always new, it's always fresh, it's always some new innovative ways to come up with things. And being around other poets, you get other ideas about things. You get a good view of what life is about on a larger scale. You see the big picture, you know, the big picture about it. Because with poetry, you can write about anything, from the sky to roaches to ants to grass to leaves to anything, trash, anything, houses, buildings, there's no limit. You write about anything under the sun and in the ocean. You write about a leaf falling off a tree. Anything. You write about photography. About photographers. About computers. Anything. And it don't cost anything. It's all free. By the way, do I get paid?
So if somebody would hold that, I would hold. You can almost feel where his head is at by the way the notes are coming at you. If a person's really not interested, you're going to hear the notes a certain way. If they're really strong and into it, you're going to feel and hear those notes. So you can pretty much tell. Now that drum is doing that pulse. Then another drum would come in. Anybody want to take this?
goes like that. All right.
Back in that shit. All we need is green arms, green eye shape.
That's it.
Is Lenny here?
Thanks, digital guy.
Footsteps rising, the silent melody of hand clasp. The tune comes from clear across the Himalayas. The music is here, everywhere, the song heard around the world. They outlawed us. They said, you will never govern. We will corrupt your children. We will poison your seed. The businessman's crimes, the looting, the poisoning, the abuse of children, the racial preference, the bribery and extortion. These are no crime compared to a poor man's crime. For these crimes, they do not take away food stamps. There are no mandatory sentences. They are left on the street to pray again.
And flattered by this fine award. Thank you. Which was?
Chilling at the
old time.
Old time. Good time, man.
Tell us, what are you up to nowadays?
Oh, well, we came up here to do this weekend in Ohio and going back home and work on a new CD. Try to go to the studio in November, put some new music out, you know. Try to be a little different, a little more creative this time, see what I can come up with. Myself in the red house. You know. See if we can put some good music out for people to listen to. Yeah. Dance to.
So did you have a good time at the Hot Times Festival?
I had a great time. As a matter of fact, it's only gotten better. You know, the first time was good, and the second time was even better, and hopefully they invite us back again. It'd be even better. Okay. Smoking Joe's ribs will be here again.
All right.
Thank you. somebody waits for me. Sugar sweet and so is she. Bye 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 bye. I get the marvelous stories they keep tossing the thing in my way. Make my bed a life of life. I ought to arrive home late tonight. Blackbird.
Tradition of not knowing where our list is. Remember this story? Okay, we have another keynote award to present. Again, we don't know if we've done this before or not. So, we'll wait a moment here. We seem to be critical. Derek? Derek DeCenza?
That's me.
This keynote award goes to you. Again, it says, in recognition of your contributions toward developing community interest and the appreciation of jazz.
Thank you very much. What do I say? I help develop community interest and appreciation of jazz. Well, I do try to do that. Thanks very much. Thank you. I appreciate it.
In the house, and we've been told that it's a real
thank you.
What are you doing nowadays?
And the second day that I was there, I had an opportunity to meet Nelson Mandela.
Wow.
So that was a great honor.
Yeah.
But I saw friends whom I met when I was in England, traveling and studying over there, and went to the conference and just tried not to wear myself out at the conference, but it was real hard not to.
Yeah.
Because there were parties, receptions, breakfast meetings.
Great.
Evening meetings, all sorts of things going on.
All right.
But I had a fabulous time. But I could not have gone without the support of